Hello, hello, welcome. We're here to do Bozja again, and unfortunately we got in too late to do... Yeah, the Battle of Macastrum Lekuslatori. However, according to map chat, it resets in an hour, so we should be able to do something in an hour. Actually, hold on, wait, what was that timer? Let me look at it. Oh, that's kind of... For some reason, that was going up instead of down. So we did get in too late to do this, and we do need to do it in order to progress the story. However, we're going to run around and help out everybody else. Let's see. Okay, so go to stand. Not stand, but camp Steva. And it's like, yep, people are here, so let's help them out. Help them out. Get our tank stance on. Now just pull them all. I don't think we have any healers out here that are actually paying attention. Oh yeah, we do have some healers. Okay, I see it now. Be working a little bit better if I had actually had people around me to help, you know, to heal. So yep, no we didn't. I nearly need a healer on me. There we go. That was unfortunate. I think that he just could not straight up target me very, very well, so that was a problem. So I saw him getting some healing out on me, but he couldn't do much. Silver rating. Shame. Honestly, right now we're just killing time until the next castrum is up. We might be able to take a look at it from this direction, but I don't think so. Probably wouldn't be able to actually get into the area to see it. No, I don't think so. Let's see what our ones are up. Okay, closest is... Alright. see. Oh, I'll get to that one too late, alright. Okay, so, I don't think I'm gonna make it in time. Change songs. That one's going too quickly. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Might make it. Yeah, too late to gain meaningful contribution. Check the time on that cast room. Alright. That one's going quickly. Oh wow. Well, it'd be quicker to go this way. The teleport didn't move. Oh shit, I haven't done this one before. Thank you. Man, I love playing this tank class. Sure, I got out of range of that. Nice, got cluster for that. Oh. I think I'm the only one here. Oh, I see another one here. Can't tell what class he is. It looks like Lance. Looks like a dragoon. Yeah, I popped that too slow. Okay, so definitely should not be trying to do tank without a healer nearby. Yeah, I think that's dragoon. Going by the glow. So that backfired. Damn, that dragoon's doing some serious work. Oh, good. He's got a healer class in. At least if we switch. Yep. Probably should just switch to DPS. To try to do that, you know, solo tanking about some healers is really, really bad idea. Alright, so, wow, they're still going at it in there. Wonder how long it takes to clear that normally. Okay, so we should be able to get in on a couple of these. Okay, can't go that way. I always forget. Wait, didn't count it. Okay. Keep up with our AoE. Alright, let's pull them over here for the tanks. Okay, we missed. Haul ass! Oh, we only get one part. That's better than nothing, honestly. Looks like they cleared it. No, it's still up. Going by map chat, they did clear it. It's just still active for some reason. Right now we're looking for the next one to pop up. Okay, that thing's still chasing me. Red with the rose of conviction. And red with the rose. Oh shit, that does a lot of damage. Hopefully there's a tank nearby that can get him off me. It would appear not. There we go. Oh, snap. Got a memory something randomly cool. Love it. Ah, crap, I hit my monopomp by accident. Did not want to do that. Got hit by that. Alright, so it just finished, and it should be an hour now, wait time, for Catherine. Nice, picked up another memory. Probably not gonna make it to that one, but we'll try.
It's down, alright. Star mark. Alright, pinged it in chat for them so people can go after it if they want to. Damn, this thing actually followed me that fucking far. I do not like the leash range. Yikes. Yeah, these guys are just standing there doing nothing. Feels familiar. Yep. He was just not helping. That's good. Good guy right there. Might as well help him. Oh, looks like he had it under control. Well, he should just be using red mage until I get to it. Well, I'm gonna be out solo. There we go. Much better. Alright, we're trying to get in a little mark hunting train right here. I guess I'll just follow these guys around. Thank you. Alright, so let's see. Okay, so that's where the other mark was. I'm looking at the coordinates on map. And holy shit, run! Yeah, I'm not gonna make it there. Holy shit! Alright, say mono, yeah, let it, there we go. Someone's in danger and I can't get over there to help them right now. Alright, let's get into position. Oh. What are these event names? Waste of Rainbow. I gotta see what this one is. I don't think I've done that one. Alright, let's just keep moving. Where's Tailkeeper? I should probably upgrade that one next. Holy shit, Toucan Sam! Alright, so we're gonna hold on here and wait. Some of these are gonna go very quickly. We won't be able to get there in time to help. Okay, let's see. Okay, I think we can catch up to that one. Oh, right. Couldn't move ahead on that. Oh, sweet, we got a critical engagement up. Alright, so we can just wait and it'll teleport us. Yep, 30 seconds. feel like I should change somebody's around. Eh, it's whatever. You get critical hit, direct hit, food. Do it after this, I guess. Ah, I got confused, okay. Yep, downed, alright. Shame. Yeah, I see someone down. I'll get him up. Oh, never mind. Someone already got to him. Whoa! Well, got insta downed. All right. Oh, I got really low hit points for this. Unfortunately, we're hard sink down to 435, so we lose a lot of hit points. Call and go and cash in these lockboxes. All right, where's the lockbox? There it is, locksmith. Thank you. Alright, okay. Stack incoming. Oh, nice. Somebody interrupted. Ah, shit. What even aggroed me? Huh. Probably should show up for this one as a tank. Okay, they got the healer down. Rather, the boss gets healed by a healing NPC, so they got rid of him. It's good. Crap, crap. Ah, damn it. Right on. I hate when that happens. Three died with me. Come on. Begin. Damn, I was just about to res him. I popped my surecast too slow. Haha, sweet achievement. So I'm pretty much handicapped here in a sense I cannot do anything until I get some more mana. Holy shit, no. Phew. There we go. Ah, sweet, gave me a memory. Let's see how many am I at? Okay, good. Oh, we don't have any. I thought we had some. Damn it. Yeah, do not want to pick a fight with those things. Keep moving. Okay, bad direction, bad direction. Do not want any of those little bastards. Maybe this guy's got the right idea on which way to go. Aha! Go away, Harambe! Okay, so about 30 more minutes for next castrum. Ow. Oh, shit. Well. Leave it to Square to find a new way to debate red mages. Probably get a level up or two, maybe two, before the next castrum pops. Whoops, wrong button. Get fucked! Also, now I know that Red Mage double cast and probably with Swift Cast or Triple Cast could be used for that, so. Ah, crap, wrong button. There we go. Why am I hitting that one? Eh, whatever. Boss encounter. Oh shit. Heal, 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 heal. Aw, man, not that rotor again. Wrong way! Yep, see? That's what I don't like about this. You know, people just straight up ignore the mobs. So they're hammering on him. See, now that, what's that guy? Let me see. That's a bard. He's gonna get fucking slapped by that guy because, you know, we're not actually working together like we should be. That's probably why. Getting a straight up out deep, out damage him. Right, never mind. See, yes, we all should be working together. Yeah, it can't register while you're dead. I thought that was just commencing, but whatever. Good guy, mage, white mage over there. Ah, finally a party. Ow! Holy shit. Oh, that was just so fucking quick.
Ow.
Whoa! I'm not even sure what just happened. Alright, now we're switched back to tank. Because we are in a party. Oh, this asshole is still here. This time I'm rolling deep! I still want to know what kind of black mage bullshit he's pulling to levitate like that. I can't do that. Nobody can do that. Ah, crap. There we go. Holy shit! Just got punted in the atmosphere. Getting some Skyrim flashbacks here. Got a lot of AoE coming in on me. Alright. Getting them down. Holy shit. That was a close call. Man, these things hit fucking hard. I can't see the AoE apparently. Ow, 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 ow. Gonna hurt. Jesus Christ! Man, got him gangbang over there. Ooh. Okay, assuming I read the calculation, I read the time right, when the cast room was clear earlier, it should be up in 6 minutes. Damn it! What is that knockup that keeps doing that? Must be a tank buster that I'm not seeing. Then again, why do they have tank busters on, you know, anything that's not a boss? Oops, I was tapped out for my dials. There we go. Oh, two. Which one is the... Are they putting us in? Okay, we're going to Fires of War. Oh, nice. One of the memory mats we need. Oh, I've not done this one, I think. I would remember these guys. Genie-looking motherfuckers. This could be a problem because we don't have actually anybody here other than our party. We're in deep trouble. We're in danger. Oh no. Fuck it. Holy shit. Alright. You can go out on that wave. I'm so glad I had that. Reflect. I was wondering what the hell is going on there. No. Get the Zaku flashbacks here. Oh, this is gonna suck, isn't it? Heartbreaking. That was heartbreaking. That was some real Unga Bunga shit, though. Ah. That was pretty fucking cool, though. So we're just waiting on someone to come and try to res us. Alright, so Castrum should be coming up soon, I think. Because it's been over an hour. Man, oh, shit. Oh, no, no, no. Alright, if that's up, then that means fucking Garuda Savage is coming. Guy off them. Fuck me, it's hard. Nice. Forgotten fragment. Alright, well, let's, I don't know which way to, no, which, well, sorry, I don't know which way the party's going, so, sticking with them. Oh, okay, we're going this way. Okay, looks like they're about to drop party. Oh, what's going on? Oh no! Yeah, I called it. I knew this was coming. It's a critical event. And we are registered for it, so, oh boy. Garuda Savage. Thank you. Wait, let's go and teleport back. Let's see. There's not enough people here at Wing Dingle Low. So apparently the instance is dead. There's not exactly a lot of people here to have access to Castrum. I didn't notice that. Yeah, you need a bunch of level 10 or higher rank, and there's nowhere near enough. So I'm gonna exit out of this one. Should be keeping an eye on that. See if we get a different one. Yeah, this is an empty instance. Okay, so no cast from here. There's a lot of people way too low for it. Alright, let's try get a different instance. If not, we have to just try another time. Before, wasn't it? Same people. Yeah, same people. I recognize some of these names. Let's go ahead and deal with lockboxes. Let's see what that one is. I don't think I've gotten that before. Ah! Phoenix down. Nice. Perhaps you'd actually be using these damn things. Okay, so... Okay, I think it's best to stop for now and turn it back on, turn the stream back on when we got access to a castrum run. Otherwise, it'd just be another hour of padding, so... We'll come back when there's a castrum run going. Thanks for watching.